And all these guys are doing is using the strategy that we just discussed. So if you want to make $153,000 literally piggybacking off of this trend, all you have to do is... All right, guys, so this is a red hot opportunity right now, and this is kind of a time sensitive offer. Most of the videos that I make kind of work always, but this particular opportunity to make money is actually time sensitive. But the cool part is this opportunity happens every so often, right? At least once or twice every single year where you can actually take advantage of something that doesn't happen particularly often and then monetize it in a massive, massive way. And so in this video, I'm gonna talk about how anyone, anywhere, in any country in the world, right? All you have to have is access to, you know, some type of laptop or computer where you can actually take advantage of this particular opportunity, and you need to have access to the internet. This is something where you actually have to put in some work to make it work, but that is just how the world works, right? Don't pretend like there's some get rich quick scheme. There's not. The people who work hard and work smart are the ones who make the money, and everybody else, you know, can keep pretending that there's some magic button that's gonna make Lambos rain down from the sky. And so really what we're talking about today is taking advantage of an ultra popular video game with a huge marketing background that's going to be, you know, kind of going viral when it comes to streamers, YouTubers, and all of the kind of content creators that make video games go viral, right? We watched it happen with Clash of Clans. We've watched it happen with a lot of different games. Most notably, and you know, relatively recently, was Fortnite, right? Which took over the gaming market and made over $1 billion. So let's take Fortnite for an example, right? This game came out, you know, a little over a year ago, I think, but it really didn't start to gain a ton of attention and become hugely popular until it looks like, you know, March of 2018, so about a year ago, right? So this game, if you had started talking about it and making content and monetizing it and using the opportunity that we're about to talk about in a few minutes, right, at this time, you would have made an absolute freaking fortune actually capitalizing on this. Look at how much popularity it sustained, right? It goes down, it goes up, it goes down, it goes up, but it maintained that for, you know, almost an entire year. And the crazy part is it dropped down, and we're gonna talk about why that is exactly in just a few minutes. But the thing is, if you had caught the wave, right, during the, as it's coming up, or even in the next few months, when people are still really starting to talk about it, it's still starting to propagate, getting a lot more popular, then what happens is, you know, you're gonna be the first one to kind of create content and attract eyes, and you're gonna build that infrastructure, and you're gonna give yourself as a business owner and as a content creator a head start that it's gonna be really hard for your competition to kind of catch up to as the game even gains more and more popularity. And so a few times per year, there are these mega games that release that go on to become viral and just completely take over the marketplace. And if you are cognizant of that and you recognize that and you have the systems and kind of the know-how and experience in place to take advantage of that, then you can really capitalize on this in a huge way. And as you get better and better at putting content out and utilizing the strategy that we're gonna talk about, that you're just gonna have such a huge advantage that nobody else is possibly gonna be able to keep up. So what we're really talking about is actually creating a channel similar to this one, right? We can see daily Fortnite Battle Royale moments. So if we actually go to Social Blade here and type in this channel name, what we're gonna see is a lot of results. A year ago, you can see 4.5 million views. You can see 109,000 views in 6 hours. 15 hours ago, 430,000 views, right? And what we can see is if we actually choose this channel here, in Social Blade, you can see that they have 892 million views, right? So 892 million views is a lot of views. And you can see that their estimated monthly earnings here are $153,000 potentially per month. And I would guess that it's actually higher than that. And if we do some basic math here, right, 892 million, if we divide that by 1,000, which is a CPM, and then we multiply that by even like, let's say one, that would be $892,000 that they've made from this channel. Their CPM might be one, it might be two, it might be even higher. And we can see that Fortnite really only became popular in March of last year. So it's only been 12 months. So I would guess that they've made between 900,000 and 1.8 million using the strategy that we're about to talk about. So what are these guys actually doing? How are they earning $153,000 per month? If we look right here, we can see that basically all they're doing is making compilations and they're creating highlights and actually leveraging the top streamers and the top plays from this game, right? So if we watch one of these videos, new secret Easter egg, right? So they're using clickbait. They're obviously utilizing the actual thumbnails that are working. And we can see that basically all this is just a highlight where they show the top plays and they show the actual gamer tags and things like that. And then if we come down here, it says, send us your moments, get featured, right? Which we're gonna talk about in just a second. It's a really genius way to actually leverage and build one of these channels for yourself in a way that's really hands off and allows people to do most of your work for you. And so the game that I actually wanna talk about today is Apex Legends. So if we look in the past, you know, 90 days or so, and what we're using right here is Google Trends. So this tells us how popular and how often people are searching for particular keywords. We can see that this game has absolutely exploded in the last, you know, 2 months or so since it actually came out, right? So this has been a hugely popular game in the past 90 days. We can see in the past 30 days even, it's extremely popular. You can see it going up and down, up and down. Right? So this is the prime time to actually get involved in this, right? But there's going to be other games that come out just like Fortnite did, just like Apex Legends did. And so if I were you, I would start using the strategy we're about to discuss in a second for Apex Legends, just to build up your skill, build up the workflow, get better at finding these highlights, you know, processing them, taking user submissions and things like that. So how do you actually do this? Literally step one is making a channel and calling it Daily Apex Legends Highlights, right? Something like that. And then all you have to do is find all of the best footage. So if we came into Google or to YouTube and we searched Apex Legends Highlights, right, we're gonna see a bunch of different, like 1 day ago, 47,000 views. And what we can do is we can actually come into filter right here and we can choose Creative Commons. And then anything that's still here, right, we can see Apex Legends, Twitch, Rivals 4 days ago had 820,000 views. Because this is actually Creative Commons, which we see right here, that means we can use any of this footage. So we could literally grab this video, download it, and if you don't know how to download it, just Google search how to download a YouTube video. You could download it, you could grab the best moments, and then you could recreate a highlight reel of these actual moments and then upload it to your own YouTube channel, right? Because it's totally okay. It's a Creative Commons video, which means anyone can use it. And so what you'll find is you'll start to get better and better at seeing what types of thumbnails work, right? What types of titles work. And you don't have to guess. You can literally come out here and see 876,000 views in 2 weeks, right? 1.8 million views in 2 months. You can see a lot of different footage that you can actually use, but it's not just from here, right? You can also go onto Twitch.tv and you can search up Apex Legends. And you can see that there's like a million people playing Apex Legends. This guy's 10,500 people are watching this guy play Apex Legends right now. And so you can watch it, you know, you can find the best moments, the best highlights and things like that. There's a lot of different ways to do that, but the best way that to actually create your channel and have people do most of the work for you, we are going to talk about in just 1 second, but I wanted to give a big shout out to our daily comment winner. This is the future. He said, when Amazon goes worldwide properly, it's gonna easily become an empire. And I love that comment because for, you know, somebody to think that Amazon is not already an empire when it was a $1 trillion company is just funny to me. So shout out to you, this is the future. And if you want to be our next daily comment winner, all you have to do is two quick things. Tap the like button on this video, tap the subscribe button and turn on the notification bells so that you can join the notification squad because we always choose one of our comment winners from the first few minutes every time we launch a brand new video. And the best way to be notified of that is to hit the little notification bells right here. So the best way to actually have people do this work for you is to utilize the same strategy that you can see best Fortnite moments daily. So if we come in here, it says, send us your moments, get featured, right? And gamers and streamers and everyone out there who's trying to build their own following is going to submit their actual streams and moments and highlights and things like that to the biggest channel. And so whoever actually starts this first, builds up the momentum, builds up the subscribers, builds up the viewership, and is doing this the fastest, those are the people who are actually going to have all the streamers submit their best clips, and then you can just use those and leverage them into the top 10 best snipes, the top 10 best moments, and things like that. So if we click on Google Forms right here, we can actually see exactly what they do. Link to moment, type of moment, why is this moment good, nickname that we will give credit to, right? So it's a very, very easy way to actually have everybody else do the work for you, submit the clips. All you have to do is compile the best clips in your opinion for top 10s, upload them to your channel. That's called Daily Apex Legends Highlights. And that, guys, is how you actually can make, you know, over $1,000 a day, or even in the case of these guys, you know, $1.8 million per year, which is way more than $1,000 a day. And the cool thing that a lot of people don't realize is that Twitch.tv is where most of these streamers play and where most of these streamers actually do all of this. And a lot of people don't know that Twitch.tv is actually owned by Amazon, right? So if you want to learn how to make money with Amazon in a lot of ways that you probably don't expect, no matter where you are on earth, what your age is, then check out this video right here, because it's the top 7 best ways that you can make money with Amazon. Amazon owns a lot of other interesting companies where you can start to get paid. So click this video right here and we'll see you there. But there's actually many different ways that you can make money instead of spend money on Amazon. And I'm not just talking about Amazon FBA. There's actually a lot